questions?
Well, obviously, anytime you plan the tournament, you're delighted. You know, it's a long year, and we've had the extremes all in one season, from you know, very good play to less than that by a lot. So excited for the guys. Obviously, great respect for Rhode Island, how good of a year they've had, and know how tough that will be.
Trey, what were those moments like right after Ohio State popped up and you knew the next one was going to be y'all or it was going to be nothing?
Words can't describe. I was nervous, very anxious to see if our name was being called. I've been very comfortable throughout this whole week with this process until the last minute and a half of the selection. But once they called our name, all my emotions just let go. So I'm very fortunate that they chose us, and I think they did it the right way.
What about you, Kadeem, as a senior? You've been through this process before, but it wasn't done quite this way with the alphabetical, so you knew exactly the moment whether they were gonna do it or not do it. What was it like for you compared to other years?
It was a little nerve-wracking, you know, just up there just looking. And, here we go. So it was nerve-wracking for sure. I'm glad that we got to do it my senior year. I'm glad that we got into the tournament, but we're not satisfied with that. So we're just gonna get ready for a good Rhode Island team.
Trey, just to go to the tournament, that's a big part of what you came here to do. How's it feel?
It feels amazing. Like Dean said, that's how you want to end your season, being in the tournament and having a chance to win it all. Everybody's 6-0-0 now. So the first team to win 6 is gonna be a champion. So we just gotta focus on Rhode Island. They're a very good team. They won their conference this year, lost today in their championship. They're a very good team. We have a lot of respect for them, so we got to be ready to play against a very good team.
Trey, you were bent over